Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to use an icon set when doing conditional formatting in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, you should be able to insert this icon set like we have here in column B by using conditional formatting.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So in order to use the icon set in conditional formatting, first, highlight the cells that you wish to apply the conditional formatting to. And then go up to Home and go over here to Conditional Formatting. And then go down here to New Rule. So on the screen, make sure that Format All Cells Based on Their Values is selected. And then down here under Format Style, click this down arrow and pick Icon Sets. And over here, you can choose which icon set you would like. So then I'm going to scroll down to this set right here. And I'm just going to leave those defaults for now and then click OK. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. And I can now see that my icons have been inserted for those values that follow within those ranges. And I have a really huge range here where I have some really outlying numbers where 1441 is really big and 1380 is also really big. So let's just say right here, if I came and made this 900, I can see that that will fall more in my middle range. And now I am getting the negative sign. So it just depends on how your data is distributed. So we go over this topic a little bit more in detail out on our blog. And I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.